Hi, so can you tell me your name, please?
My name is Ahmed.
Okay, Ahmed, can you tell me how old you are and what school you attend?
I'm 140 cat years old, and I go to PetSmart College.
Where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my across the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell that apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save.
On behalf of my team, Sacred Break, I want to thank you guys, Wahaj and Ahmed, for being the best coordinators we could ever ask for. Despite looking kind of intimidating on our interviews or on the first day with your suits, we are so thankful. We also got to see the adrenaline junkie side of you guys, or the goofy side of you guys. Personally, I don't think I'll ever be more embarrassed than on the information night when I asked, how should I answer this interview question? And you guys were so in shock that you said you had to completely change that interview question. But thank you for being so amazing. You guys are onto amazing things. We can't wait for what you guys have in hold for you in your future. Good luck, and we will miss you.
On behalf of the Waco Taco team, we want to thank you for your inspiring dedication to youth and policing over the last 6 years. In March, you could have made the decision to cancel YIP Summer 2020. Instead, you saw it as an opportunity to bring students together and shape them into tomorrow's leaders, something which is no small task, especially during a pandemic. You have proven to us time and time again that the world is full of opportunity, a mindset which will no doubt open many doors for you in the future. Congratulations for all you have accomplished in the program, and thank you for all you have done for us.
Hey Ahmed and Wahaj, the entire YIP Credible team would like to thank you for all of the work you've put in to our initiative this summer. And we would like to congratulate you on your new position in the police force. You've come a long way since you were the cat YIP in 2014, and now you're moving on to bigger and better things. You've been incredible coordinators, and we're all very lucky to have you. So thank you so much. We will miss you greatly.
Thank you.
Hey, Wahaj and Ahmed, I just want to say thank you for your hard work and dedication these past years that you've been working with youth and policing, and it means a lot to me how much you've helped us grow as people, and to be honest, you guys have helped me a lot, even though you guys probably don't know, but honestly, like, you guys have done so much, like, that I've heard of for the past years. And so I just want to say thank you guys, and you will be greatly, greatly missed. I mean, I'll miss you guys. Ahmed, if you want, I'd finish your Yoda, so if you want that, just hit me up, man. I also got free, if you guys come to Tim's, I can hit you guys up with some free stuff. So I just want to say thank you guys for all your hard work and dedication.
On behalf of Team XI, I'd like to thank you guys for putting together an amazing team and initiative, as well as giving us the opportunity to better our futures and grow as people. Without you guys, none of this would have been possible, and we are dearly grateful for all you have done, and we will miss you guys.
Hello, Ahmed, and hello, Wahaj. On behalf of the core team, I would like to thank you because... I forgot what I was going to say.
No, but seriously, on behalf of everyone at YIP and not even just the quarantine team, thank you too for all your contributions and dedication towards running the YIP initiative for so many years. It's legitimately unreal the amount of energy and time you guys put into this program, and we're especially thankful for you two allowing YIP to be virtual this year, as without your work, literally none of us would be here right now. Even though we have awesome representatives from every group, this one video probably won't even do you justice in thanking you for everything that you've done, but you know, it's still something, right? So please, take this as a genuine thank you for being two amazing coordinators.
Wait, what's that sound? It's the opinion alarm! He's gonna voice his opinion! No!
One thing that's been kind of bothering me though is the fact that we never really got to know you guys very well for the course of the entire program. Like, the only real time you guys talked to us is when you did your About Me presentations. We got to know these three awesome SDLs since we were able to interact with them a multitude of times, but unfortunately not you two. I know you're really busy doing stuff off camera and all that, but we didn't really get to see your faces that much just in general. This isn't to put any blame or anything on you. Please don't take this as insult. I just felt it was necessary to point out because, at least for me, I barely know your personalities. So although that kind of sucks, I guess it is what it is.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's a leak.
Hey Wahaj, hey Ahmed, thank you so much for all that you've done for this program. I remember back in 2018, YIP was one of the best summers I had, and Wahaj, you were there to make it happen. Now, in the middle of a global pandemic, you two were able to bring that same experience to students virtually, and I know that not only myself, but everyone else in this program is so thankful for that. You've dedicated 7 years to this program, and don't worry, your legacy will be carried down. Thanks so much for everything.
So I just want to say congratulations to you both. You guys have been amazing role models to me for the past couple years. You guys deserve this more than anyone I know, and you guys are going to be great officers and make a difference here in Durham. And for that, thank you guys. I hope someday I can follow the same steps you guys took along this journey, and I know I can always count on you both. So congrats again, and best of luck.
Hi Ahmed and Wahaj, I know that no amount of thank yous can truly give justice to all the appreciation that we have for you guys for running this program, but I'm still gonna try anyway. So thank you Wahaj and thank you Ahmed for dedicating 7 years of your life to YIP and policing. I've had the honor and opportunity to work with the both of you throughout 2 YIP initiatives, and those 2 YIP initiatives have been the highlights of my life, and they were only probable because you guys made it possible. Also, delivering an online and virtual version of YIP is no easy task, but by making it possible, you guys proved to us that our coordinators are no ordinary people either. We're gonna miss you, and we wish you all the best for your future endeavors. Thank you once again.
Hey Wahaj and Ahmed, I just wanted to say thank you guys for everything you've done for the program. I was a student just last summer, and to say that the program has impacted me would honestly be an understatement, because it's truly changed my life and impacted those around me as well. You guys have truly changed YIP, and you guys were capable of delivering like an unprecedented, like never done before online virtual YIP. And it's kind of a testament in and of itself to how truly dedicated you are to the program, that even in the midst of a global pandemic, you still wanted to impact the youth in our community. Your 7-year dedication to YIP and your ongoing dedication to our community will not be forgotten. You guys are legends. Thank you so much.
Hi Ahmed, hi Wahaj, thank you for being amazing mentors to me over these past couple initiatives. The way both of you have designed this program and touched the lives of many is truly impeccable. I wish you nothing but happiness and success moving forward. I know you will continue to do great things for our community. Once again, congratulations on your recruitment, all the best, and take care. Bye for now.
Hi Ahmed and Wahaj, I just wanted to say congratulations on moving on to the next chapter in your life. I'm so proud to call you some of my mentors throughout my life. Through the day one of Youth and Policing back in 2018, you've inspired me to grow into the leader that I am today, and it's just one of my biggest accomplishments is being able to work alongside people like you. All the best in the future. I hope to see you succeed and thrive further. Peace.
3, 2, 1.
So yeah, Ryan's Sunday, right?
Yeah, I'm for Sunday. Your place.
Yeah. Sure. How far?
I think 10K.
10K? Oh, we
10K.
Can do that for sure, yeah.
I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left.
Congratulations.
Damn it, I put it into my head.
What? Congratulations! Congratulations!
We just wanted to thank you guys for always being there for us. You guys are our inspiration and our motivation, and we couldn't have gotten this far without you. So as a supervisory team and personally, I'd like to thank you for everything you've done for me.
You guys have been such a huge part of Youth and Policing. We've reached new heights, new goals, and we're just gonna keep moving forward under the path that you guys have created for us. So we want you to be able to keep moving that forward in your next adventures and always come back for Youth and Policing, because you were such an instrumental part of the program.
And we'll meet you.
Yeah, you set the foundation for the success at Youth and Policing. You've made incredible change in the communities and change into our lives, and we couldn't be more thankful. I hope you're excited for what's to come. You have big things ahead, and we wish you best of luck.
I'll miss you guys.
Bye.
Hey, Michael Jackson, I could get you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide.